remember that. I remember. Interesting. Like, who is this guy?
Who is this guy?
Young chap from the
Geoff Rowley.
It's Geoff Rowley.
Yeah. But no, yeah. So, you know, and then, well, Tom, I mean, Tom's absolutely explosive. He still is.
Okay.
He still is. You know, he's still, but he, there was that, but like, I wasn't intimidated by Tom skating. I grew up skating with Tom, and like, I watched Tom evolve from skating mini ramps into skating flat ground to skating street, and like, watched him progress and learn and develop his street skating while I was a full-time street skater,
sure.
You know,
yeah.
In that stage myself where I was jumping down things, and like, Tom wasn't, like the city he grew up in, there wasn't a lot of that. He skated a ramp a lot more than skating the street, because the street skating wasn't super great in the city when we skated ramps a bunch. So, like, I was stoked.
Yeah.
Straight up. Like, he was my friend, and I loved watching him skateboard, and I still do, and that was motivating.
Yeah,
you know?
Of course.
You know, like, it wasn't intimidating for me at that time to see him come and just absolutely skate everything so beautifully every single time that he did it.
Beautiful.
That was a period where that natural progression for him, that was a big natural progression. Those 12 months before coming here, in the first 12 months, he continued on that trajectory.
Sure.
Where I felt like I plateaued.